It's afternoon here, clouds have opened, and it is raining, a little bit wet and miserable. But that ought not to put us off. We are all indeed itching to go. Last few final checks and formalities are being gone through now. There is a very good crowd in, a boisterous crowd too, smashing atmosphere. On a day like this, in this part of the world, there is nowhere you would rather be, with or without the weather. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. The crowd rises for the national anthem of the United States. Was impressive. Match that. The lineup we have suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim. Things on the way. James going full tilt down the left. James not one to pass up the chance to run up the defence. He loves those duels. Kenny. Yedlin. And it's played forward. Now the counter. Over to the left. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Forward it goes. Wilson hits that long. That's the end of that. It all started well enough. Ampadu does well to read it and intercepts. Yedlin.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really, to be coached for goal!
And for a moment, time stood still. Davis. And it's Wilson. Went behind for a goal kick. James. It's a good foot in there. A heavy challenge.
shooting chance! Goal, Wales!
What a clean hit. No one gets in the way of that.
Wales
themselves into the lead.
Jedlin.
Through it.
It's a throw.
It's wrestled off the ball.
James. Steered forward.
Gets his foot in there. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Hoists it forward. Harris is fouled.
Just too high.
McKennie
gets it back.
Has he picked him out?
That's surely a foul, free kick.
Jedlin.
I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks.
Robinson. Pulisic.
It's a long pass, but not the most accurate.
And it's James. Wilson. Wilson
goes on a charge down the left.
Hoists it forward. Pulisic.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Pulisic.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Play for a throw.
Defending was strong and firm.
Just brushed off the ball there. Harris
puts his foot on the gas. Pulisic battles to win it back. Decent progress down the left.
Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area.
He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now. So the last big chance perhaps before half-time. Can he shoot? Save under real pressure. And that'll be the last act of the first half.
And here we are, as they go for half time. They did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Wales leading 1-0 at the break. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Wales carrying a...
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Going through.
Pulisic.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Bale not easily shrugged off the ball. He certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
It's come loose. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Steered in. And he heaves it forward. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Davis. The United States are keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
And it's Bale. And that's a foul, free kick's been given. No, not quite. Oh, terrible pass. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Forward, what does he try from here? Plays it out to the wing.
Pulisic.
Deflected behind for a corner kick. Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Goes for it! Hennessy. Chase. Hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim? Harris, definitely fell there. Out to the left it goes. Robinson gets away from his opponent. Real chance! Oh, fine stop from the keeper. Direction he needed. Over to the left. And he's searching through. Can't get the better of his opposite number, McKennie. Finds himself eased off the ball.
Pulisic.
Got a shot away. That tested the keeper. It's played forward. Ampadu. Still just that single goal and we are nearly done. James. Forward it goes. And the shot! Oh, and that should have been two.
it out.
Pulisic.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Keeper's got good distance on that. James tries to stroke it through. Ampadu. And that is that. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?